Yuck. This hand's borderline. I mean, it's a really good hand if I draw blue mana. Every land in my deck that's not this basic mountain produces blue mana. I have a one mana defensive play. So it's just a question of, like, what are my odds of drawing a land in the first two draw steps? Which, that's about 50-50 with 15 lands in my deck. It's a little lower. Alright, so 50-50 chance of having a great hand, of having a good solid hand. 50-50 chance of having a bad hand, where I'm likely to lose. I guess this hand is sort of resilient against Thoughtseize. It has the Bolt to slow down a mana creature. I'm going to take a mulligan, but this I think is about as borderline as it gets. I wouldn't fault someone for keeping that hand. So now I have a hand that's a bit worse even, but I'm forced to keep it. But at least I have more draws that are good on turn one. Like, I can draw a land, and I'd be fine with that, or I can draw any of my blue cantrip cards. And yeah, Thought Scour is fine. My opponent with the slow draw, most definitely having Abrupt Decay in hand. Nothing I can do. That's going to be ugly. So I have two outs to that card in my deck. Let's discard an Electromancer for now. So I have to assemble a Wear Tear and a Fetch Land or a Hollowed Fountain. Actually, that's not necessarily true, because I can Mana Morphose for white mana. But I have to get a Wear Tear and a second land. Next turn I get to Treasure Cruise, but this Birthing Pod is likely to end the game pretty fast. Maybe my opponent just has all lands and Abrupt Decays or something. Yeah, that's definitely troublesome. Wonder what kind of 5-drop he can get. Archangel of Thune or something. Yeah. Just gonna grab a basic mountain and cruise. You know what? I made the claim earlier that I could Mana Morphose into white mana for Wear Tear, but I could most certainly do that, but I can't cast a second spell. I can't even cast the Wear Tear in the same turn. So I do need to fight. Oh, and I cracked my fetch. Well, I had to get red mana, to be fair, so maybe it wasn't that big a mistake to get mountain, but I cracked a fetch for a non-hollowed fountain land. That's not too good. All right. Put me out of my misery. Well, at least I know that I was right to bring in the wear tears. Don't really see any reason to change anything here. I guess I could consider not having the bolts in my deck. That might be right. Thinking about my last cut here. I don't want to go below six rituals. You know, it definitely seems silly to have three copies of a cantrip when I have Pyromancer Ascension in my deck, but I think it's just the worst card.